Dear friends, good morning. Today we will talk about our wonderful body. The human body has a head, neck, torso, arms, hands with fingers, two legs and foot. It is covered with the skin and skin protected the body. Under head, our skin is a layer of muscles. They are attached to bones in the skeleton. Muscles are different in size and shape and help our body to move. Under the muscles is our skeleton. It has a very strong bones. And under the bones, called ribs, we have two large lungs. When you breathe, they fill with the air, then empty again. The oxygen makes energy and body stay healthy. Our body also has a heart. It is our blood pump to help the oxygen to spread around our body. Here is our heart. Have you ever thought how amazing is your body? Bye.